Pulled us through the emotions of our teenage and into our high school years. Johnny Rivers. Thank you, Ed.
Television, and for the sake of you guys in the audience who aren't the office all day long, I'd like to give you a little example of what takes place on your TV set in the afternoon. We'll start with the newscast. Russia and the United States are at war. Missiles have been fired by both sides. Washington and Moscow are in flames. Details on these and other stories in just a moment. But first, this word about your laundry.
Pardon me, young man. Are you finished repairing my washing machine?
Obviously, madam, you are using a high suds detergent in your top loading automatic. Or else you're washing a tent because something is stuffing up your lint filter here. This machine did not overflow, it threw up. Now back to the news. Hollywood is in the news again tonight as another sensational divorce trial comes to an end. International film star, sex symbol Norma Hormone, was today awarded a divorce from her singer brain surgeon husband, Dr. Flip Medulla. The divorce had been delayed pending the legality of the couple's Peruvian marriage following her Mexican divorce from a Chinese guy. It's the third divorce for the 15-year-old film queen. No daytime rundown would be complete without a cooking show.
Welcome to the cooking show. How do you folks have been writing in asking us how do you cook them grits? Here's a letter saying, how do you cook them grits? We're going to show you today how you cook them grits. How do you
kind of get that ridge down in the shallow saucepan. You get you about an inch and a half, 2 inches of water just above them dishes, just above that line. Little bitch, get that thing boiling good. Get good rolling balls going. Get good high rolling balls. Get good rolling balls. Get that thing steaming off. You drain a little bit and drain a little bit. Get a little bit of water off and drain. You get a fat little moist and round little patty. Two little fat little moist and round little patty. Put them in the steam. Get them brown on one side. Get them brown on the other side. And then throw them away. They're no good, folks.
Queen for a day. Queen for a day was a big show.
Queen for a day. What is your name, please? Congolia Brackenrain. Fine, that's a colorful name. Tell us this. Why do you feel you should be Queen for a day?
Well, my husband is a blimp designer. And there isn't a lot of that kind of work around. And then us and the seven kids got evicted. We're living in a no parking zone. We have to move every day because of the alternate side of the street regulations. They towed away my eldest boy last week. And on top of that, some wise guy quiz show on the West Coast was going to reunite me with my sister, and that never worked out. And on the way home on the train, I hurt my spleen. I hit it on a siding, and I have to go to the hospital for a series of exploratory operations.
And if you're queen for a day, what would you like?
A set of golf clubs.
Still to come, Chris Calloway teams up with his daughter Chris. And more from 11 School Sports.
Come join us for the Dick Van Dyke Show.